Welcome back to Wolfpack Gaming. I'm Craig here with my wife, Christina, and we are playing some more Yoshi's Crafted World. What is this gumball machine?
I don't know, but you're like, Yoshi's taking a snooze.
What's it gonna be? Insert a coin and turn the lever to make a costume roll out. You never know what you'll get.
Ooh!
After you get your costume, head to the costume screen to try it on.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
Do we both get a costume, or do we have to, like, share a costume? How does this work?
I think we each get our own costume.
How many coins are you putting in? You just put in, like, a ton of coins.
I mean, okay, so you can do up to 10. All right, so check the board. Okay, so there are common ones, there are rare ones, and there are super rare ones.
Like a regular gumball machine, I suppose.
Mm-hmm. All right. Let's do 5.
Okay. So we get 5 of these?
We get 5 costumes.
Ooh.
I think we got the super rare.
Ooh, there's a gold one.
I think we got the super rare. There's a big celebration going on. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling lucky. What's it going to be? Okay, we got a bottle cap. That's all right. We got... Ooh!
Nemo!
It's Nemo! And we got the super rare, the water wheel. And we got the lighthouse, okay. And we got a violet fish.
Ooh, that's pretty.
Awesome. So now we go to costumes. Wear costumes to look cool, and most importantly, to protect yourself.
But really, just to look cool.
Yeah, I mean, what's gonna look cooler than, I mean, this?
Or a bottle cap.
Yeah. Well, one of us should wear the water wheel. Which one do you want?
I don't know.
I think the rarer ones have more durability.
Oh, then I probably should go with one of those. Yeah. I'm going to go Nemo.
You're going to go Nemo? All right, I'm going to go with the water wheel then. All right. Oh my God, this music.
It's like you're in a circus all the time.
All right, now we move on
with our costumes.
With our cool costumes.
Oh no, a crotchety one.
Ugh, I'm wiped out. If only I had 5 smiley flowers. Should I get this one a different voice?
Sure.
Okay.
When he springs up happy.
All right. Thanks. That really puts a spring in my step.
Okay. And that's what he sounds like. Oh, this is going to be fun, isn't it?
Is Yoshi a boxer?
Go-Go Land.
Welcome to Go-Go Land.
What's Go-Go Land going to be?
I don't know. That bird. I don't know.
Is
that a bird? Is that a chick?
It says Poochy's tape trail. Are we gonna get Poochy? I'm just like living for the moment when we start playing with Poochy.
Poochy. I see a Poochy. 7 flowers?
Oh wow. Jesus. Okay, here we go.
Honestly, it's always been tradition to have 5 flowers in a Yoshi in every level in a Yoshi game. I'm 100% okay with them like changing that up. Like I think it's cool. I think it adds a...
Now, can we just, like, run into them?
I'm not sure about run into, but, like, I think we just take less damage.
Whee!
I can't help but feel like these costumes are really impractical for adventuring.
I feel like... I don't know. Like, they're just... Ooh!
That's right. Our one costume goes away in order for one to ride on the other Yoshi. Sheep.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Glad I could help.
So nice and considerate of you.
Yeah, it's almost like that's what a good husband should do.
Not like, you know.
Not that, you mean not this?
Thanks, Craig. Is this gonna be like the theme? Let's start off the level with like, let's just, nope, what is,
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, come on now.
So I
feel hindered by this. I don't know if I actually am, but I feel like I am.
It's like,
you know what I mean?
It makes you look heavier.
Yeah, no, like, girl wants to hear that.
Right. Not you, like your Yoshi, you.
No, I know you meant me. It was a personal attack. I'm aware, Craig.
No.
I'm kidding.
What? Damn.
What? It got real, real quick?
Got a little too real.
I don't think I was supposed to get that little squirrel thing. I don't even know what that is.
Yeah,
what is it?
Yeah, I reiterate. Is this a squirrel, a penguin, a bird? I am.
It's whatever you want it to be, I guess.
A chick? Like, I am unclear.
But.
Oh, wait, there's some below there.
You can stop it at its tracks.
Yeah.
Move, squirrel!
Yeah, we gotta. Really? There's nothing there? Oh, wait, you might need to get off.
Well, I don't want to jump right now. Hold on.
Okay.
There we go.
There it is.
Oh, yeah, we can kill some sheep.
Sheep. That's it. Kind of surprised there wasn't anything else.
Oh.
Get out of my way.
Ah!
That's okay. Boop. Oh. I don't know why. I thought there was going to be more to that.
Well, there's something here. Oh.
Come on. Did your... Oh, okay.
What?
So the your costume can take... I think the...
I keep the
little,
like...
The little things are like the amount of hits it can take before it crumbles. Whoa. You see that in the background? It's like a little slot machine kinda.
Ooh, get 20. Or 10.
Yeah, I think I got 20.
Oh, I thought you got 10.
I'm pretty sure I got 20.
Well, we'll have to watch the playback.
That's true.
Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah, we can. Oh wait, we can hit the same thing multiple times? I guess that's what the one hit, two hits thing is.
Oop.
Pave the way. New path, pave the way.
Wait, I want
more eggs.
I'm very greedy when it comes to...
Thank you.
Eggs. Oh, I see sheep in the distance and a present in the distance, so I bet we'll get a little closer to those, and...
I think you can still get
those. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, I can.
Yeah, look at that. See, I can get this, too. And more eggs. Eggs.
Nope, you can't get a cloud.
No.
Good to know.
That is kind of weird, honestly.
How are we doing on everything?
I think we're doing good. Let's go.
Okay, there. Miss, what are you doing?
I don't know.
Oh, that's a fun design.
That was really cool. So, I think I just had to hit him with an egg just to wake him up.
Please. Squirrel penguins.
Squirrel penguins.
That's what it feels like they are.
I 100% agree with you.
Ah!
It's okay. Oh, geez. Nice.
Squirrel penguin. You're like a squirrel and a penguin.
Some amazing lyrics.
Thank you. I tried so hard.
And got so far. Aw. I'm sorry.
Thanks, Craig. Now you made it sad.
Yeah.
Why is this like...
Well, it's not my fault Linkin Park wrote massively quotable lyrics. And very relatable.
Oh my, it is raining coins.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, it's a raining coins.
And, okay, I think this is another one of those where the screen's gonna switch, so get ready. Bloop. Huh? Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you're dead now. You're dead now, son.
We got it.
Nice. Oh, it's just here.
Wow, that's the first flower we got?
Yeah, this level feels really long. I'm like, once I saw that we had no flowers, I was like...
Sorry.
That's fine. Once I saw that we had no flowers, I was like, is this gonna be like the fourth flower? So the fact that it's the second flower is like, wow, how long is this level?
Yeah,
check that out.
That was neat.
See what I just did there?
Good job, Craig.
That was all me.
Yes, it was. You're so talented.
I am just the best.
Mm-hmm. I'm lost.
Okay, this level's actually really cool.
Oh, I see me now. Yeah. I had no idea where I was.
Now we can go here, do that. Check this out.
Who? My costume's gonna like fall apart soon.
Oh, another one of these. One. Oh, it's an egg prize.
Ooh.
Okay, 1-1-1-3. 1-1-1-3. 1-1-1. Damn. Usually better at those. Oh, wait. Oh, it's in the background. No. Cool. I don't care about the shy guy. I just want the eggs. I mean, coins. Sheep. One sheep.
Two sheep.
Eight sheep.
This is how we count sheep before going to sleep, by the way.
24 sheep. Eight sheep.
16. Oh! Yay!
Poochy!
Onward! Onward!
Wait. Shit. Shit.
What do you need?
Don't leave without me.
Well, I got Poochy. I don't need you anymore.
I need Poochy. All right, yeah, you can. Yeah, there we go. That's fine. We can leave my eggs behind. I don't care. I don't need them.
Poochy, follow us. Ooh. If I ride Poochy, do you think he'll kill them?
Probably.
Yes.
Nice. Poochy is the most powerful animal in this world. Oh, good.
I just noticed that there's one there. How do we get it?
What, a flower?
Yes.
Are
we both riding the Poochy?
We were. If I had to guess. Oh my god, that was kind of adorable.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god, that was so adorable.
He really helps this time. In Wooly World, he like didn't really do anything.
That's not completely true. He helped find
secrets.
It's
a little true.
It's like,
oh my gosh, he could burrow. This is adorable.
It got to a point where he was no longer helpful, but he definitely did help with finding some of the secrets. But yeah, being able to like burrow through the ground, that's so awesome.
Oh my gosh, there's another one.
What the hell's going on with the eggs? Got it. Gotty. Oh, nice. And hit the sheep again.
Oops, and I missed.
And yeah, did you notice, by the way, you can hit the background stuff like multiple times.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. I think you get more coins for it, too. I'm kind of surprised you can't hit these boxes here.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do before.
Yeah. More eggs. Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Like I said, I'm pretty sure you can wriggle out of that. Look at, did you see Poochy? His hands were like clapping before. He's so adorable.
I'm just gonna ride the Poochy and see what happens.
And we do that. And we do that. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, there goes that flower. Oh, black sheep.
Ba ba black sheep. Did I hit you?
Yeah, you did.
I have no idea where my aim is going. Just so you know.
That's fine. That's fine. It's okay. You totally didn't do that to me on purpose.
Shush.
Whoops. I love how much we're like both accidentally and purposely screwing each other over.
Poochy, come on!
Oh,
he's back there.
Yeah.
How do we get there?
Yeah.
Oh, we have to like go over?
Can we?
I don't know.
Give us a second,
now
everyone.
I'm stuck.
Yeah. We can't go through there. We can't do here. So what do?
Is there another way?
Oh, wait. Pretty sure I know how.
Oh.
Or not.
Maybe try it again?
He's rolling over.
Oh my goodness. Maybe you have to hit it a few times?
Nah. It's like hitting it is definitely
Poochy,
the right
can
idea.
You do it?
How about that? No?
Poochy.
Poochy can probably do it.
Oh. Poochy.
There it
there
is.
There we go. He's so helpful. I want a Poochy.
I mean, here, I think the other
Poochy of my
own. I think the other thing is too, like, this level was clearly designed with Poochy in mind. I'm trying to 1, 5, 10, 20, 1, 5, 10, 20, 1, 5, 10. Yeah, that was 20.
Ooh, I have nothing.
You have nothing? I don't have anything either. Thank you. Oh, don't want to miss one.
Whee!
Huh? Oh, jeez.
Poochy!
Oh, isn't it? Wow. He's so far in the background. I couldn't tell that he was in the background, because it looks like I'm in the background. More coins. I mean, you know, what else do we even need to do?
Well, Poochie's stuck.
Is he? I think we need to let him get back to his business so that we can get down here.
Yeah. And then go get the pooch.
Go get the pooch. Go get these eggs. And I guess do
whoa,
that.
There's a lot of things here.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff.
Oh.
Okay. That's fine. We go down here. Yep.
There we go.
Cool.
Hi, Poochy. Just so everybody knows, I love dogs. We don't have a dog. I want one.
So,
but we can't have one.
So if you're feeling,
so Poochy is my dog right now.
If you're feeling generous, please send a dog.
Oh, Craig.
please send all of your dogs to us.
As you can see, I'm just literally like just riding Poochy right now, and it's adorable.
There we go. That's all we need to do.
Oh, he's so happy.
Poochie's like, I'm here too. Oh, we missed a bunch of flowers.
Yeah, not a great flower round for us.
But did we end with full health? Both of us did.
Woo-hoo.
That's pretty cool. And
aww,
we missed a bunch of red coins
too.
You know what? That's not terrible though. We got 6.
You have such a positive outlook, Craig. Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm glad I could help with that. Oh, here it is. So,
oh, yay, it's the little ones.
This is a baby Poochies. Yep, 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 yep. So we gotta find them now. Until next time. We're gonna go find them.
I wanna go find them now.
They'll see us find them in like a couple days.
Okay, fine.
Okay?
Okay. Well, I hope they're okay until then.
Yeah, don't worry, they will be.
Okay.
They're video game puppies.
Okay.
They can survive without food for a while.
Oh. Okay, bye.